Welcome back. I've got another game for you today. This time it's Battleship. It's pretty easy to use, except for how huge it is, and so how long it takes to get around. I'm going to be using single-player commands to show you the game, so I'm going to be flying around and using Infinite Reach, but you can climb the ladders in order to play the game if you don't have mods installed. So basically, it's really easy to play. If you want to hit an opponent's square, you just hit the switch for that square. If the torch stays on, that means you missed their ships. But if you hit a switch and the torch turns off, that means you got a hit. So, for instance, right here, I just sunk a small battleship. You can see, just a too long battleship. And then, when you're done with your turn, you just come back down to this button and you press it, and that'll turn the torch off here. That indicates it's your turn, and it'll turn it on for the opposing player. So basically, to set up the game, you agree how many battleships you want, and then you place a block, any block that you want that will carry redstone. Here I used black wool, and you place blocks wherever you want the ships on the top of on the end of the pistons. So here I have a ship that's too long. Here's a three long ship. Here is another too long ship. Another too long, and here's a four long ship. So you just agree, just like in the normal game, and then you place them using these ladders. Make sure you use shift to so you don't fall down while you're trying to place blocks on the pistons. And yeah, of course, during gameplay you can see which blocks your opponents got by looking at the extended pistons to see where they've shot. And of course, so if there's an extended piston which has a black block at the end, that means they hit your ship. So you'll be able to tell when you've sunk your opponent's ship because you agreed on how many ships there were before the game, and you know how Battleship works. To reset, you basically just want to remove all the black blocks that represent the ships, and just flick all the switches back to their original position. And the game will be as good as new. You can just reset the ships however you want next time you play. Oh, also, I've posted a link to a world where you can play this in the description, so feel free to check it out and enjoy it. Thanks for watching.